Okay, cool. This is where another emblem is. After we look at how pretty the flowers are, anyway.
What is this place?
It'd be a shame if the flowers were actually monsters.
Right?
Yeah, it'd be a huge shame if these beautiful flowers were actually parasitic spores that infected into zombie-like creatures, but you know, that's not the case. That can't be the case. They're too pretty.
I love how
they survive underground.
These are no
Sheva,
ordinary
I'm sorry,
flowers.
But you're dumb as bricks. Like, no, holy I? Shit, there's tons of flowers that
I love
specifically
how they're breathing
live
it in,
them.
Too. You think about the pollen that it would,
like
it would
get a good
infect
whiff
them.
Of it.
Yeah, it would infect them already because they're already whiffing it.
If I remember correctly, you need to, like, distill it, but it's been a really long time.
Umbrella!
Nani?
Umbrella?
What? What was Umbrella doing?
Cause Tricell is Umbrella.
It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Tricell logo on it. Are they working together?
Are they working together? No,
yeah.
They're kind of like that same thing.
It's literally, yeah, if you just look at the symbols, it doesn't take a rocket science to figure out a doy. Like, if you take down two of the four things that are on there, you get the Tricell logo.
Yep.
Like, the most uninteresting twist in the world.
I love it. I got a B for that one just because I fucked up.
Yeah, I'm surprised I got anything lower than an F, higher than an F, I'll be honest. I did not. Oh, yeah, this is where we get the final pistol.
It's the SIG?
The SIG, yeah.
The
it has
SIG
the most firepower
look...
out of all of them.
It... Oh, yeah, it does have more firepower. Okay.
Yeah.
I was like, it doesn't have...
It has shit for craft, though.
Yeah. Okay.
Bulletproof vest, there it is.
Oh, shit! Wait, do we... Okay, organize. Okay, we do have enough to pay for it. That's probably what we need, right? The bullet vest.
Oh god, I'm so sorry.
The bullet.
Yeah, vest. Sorry. The next couple areas are gonna have a lot of enemies with
guns.
Like just straight up fucking guns. Yeah.
Yeah. Kind of figured. Provides protection against weapons fired. Can be worn with the melee. Can be worn with the melee vest.
Pardon?
It can be worn with the melee vest. You can combine them.
Oh, yeah. Correct. Yeah, you can't actually physically combine them, but you can wear both at the same time.
Oh, so you have to take up another fucking slot.
Yeah, that's why I was saying I usually swap out my melee vest for the bulletproof around here.
Yeah. No, yeah. That is dumb as hell.
Oh, yeah, it is. It's dumb as balls. It's
oh,
the
here.
Worst. Oh, let me give you shotgun shells. Yeah, let's swap around ammo. There you go. So at this point, we can also purchase unlimited ammo for our weapons if we wanted to. Because we can finish the upgrades on the tier 1 and 2 stuff. That's up to you, though.
Oh, wait, which one?
We have to, like,
we can buy
infinite ammo. Yeah, we'd have to exit out of the game, though, and go buy it from the extra menu with our BSAA emblems and our points. God damn it, I hear your text.
Yeah, my phone's going off.
In the distance.
Yeah,
but that's up to you. If you even want to take a break to see if we can do that right now.
I'm okay with not getting infinite ammo or whatever. Like
okay.
I'm still Gucci with what we've got.
Then I'm done with buying things. I can't think of anything else I want to buy. Oh
here.
Shit.
What?
Sorry. I just remember this next area. I mean, all of them suck, but this is like the boss for the person with the sniper rifle. After this, this first part, like I said, the elevator boss is
perfect.
Just awful.
It's exactly what you need.
Oh no! There's an emblem during the elevator fight! I fucking forgot!
Wait,
and
what?
You have to snipe it as it passes by on the elevator. Oh!
I believe in you.
Fuck!
I believe in you.
Because, like, if I miss it, we can always just die and restart, but it's so frustrating.
Okay.
God damn it.
Okay. I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm not ready, but I'm ready.
Okay.
Okay.
I wonder if this is what Irving meant by
answers. Emblem is, sure. Like, under one of these stairs, I think? I'm trying to... I'm trying to remember. I think it's, like,
about this later.
Under this catwalk.
First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Oh, shit. It's literally right there. Okay, found it. Oop. No. Oop. Yeah! It was just under this, this little northern catwalk that you're walking over now.
Oh, okay.
Is there any items or anything here?
I know, that's what it is, kind of like...
Where are the shitty tents? Shitty tents always have shitty items in them.
What the hell was I investing? Oh, it was the same thing for flowers. God damn it.
Yeah.
I investigated like two things at the same time, and then it was just like, the flowers! I was like, I get it! God damn it!
Yeah, there's nothing. Oh!
I found
the little bug. Cool.
Looks like water purifiers. The water's probably for the flowers. I mean, probably. Not 100%
sure. The flowers.
I love how we're not getting affected by these. Like, they're fucking flowers.
Yeah. I couldn't remember if, like, it's just inhaling these or you had to distill it from it or something weird like that.
These are all the documents for it, but I don't want to sit here and read it, you know?
Yeah. They'll spoon feed it to us, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, what this? Oh, more documents. Eh. Diligently wants to return home, feel the same, 1979. Cultivate flower and mass produce it. Okay, yeah, you need to actually, cultivate and, what's the word for it? Distill the flowers.